September 2nd, 1953. I was serving time for armed robbery. 4 o'clock in the morning, I was sleeping in my cell. I heard a whistle blow. Cell block number 4, and spread like fire across the prison floor. I said, come on boys, get ready to run. Here comes the warden with a guys got our man. Crawl back in ourselves. Put everything.